Okay, so iTechnique heating pad manual tells you what not to do. Don't puncture it, don't sit on it, don't crawl on it, don't put the cord under it, don't let a cat mess with it. All right, so here's the controls, here's the heating pad. Nice long pad. This you could take off after you read. So nice long pad. These pads are great for warming yourself up. If you got sore muscles, it's good for that. You know, certain aches and whatever. You know. Nice soft feel. You can feel where it's gonna get warm at. Inside. Clear white. So let's plug it in. All right, so plug it in. Clip it in. See, you can't put it in wrong. You gotta line it up. All right, so let's turn it on. Power. 6 is the highest, 1 is the lowest. And it's just that simple. Let's see how fast it takes to heat up. About a minute, I'm starting to feel some warmth. Okay, I got it on 6. When you plug it in, by default it goes to 3, and it has an automatic shut off after 2 hours. But yeah, it's starting to warm up. You can feel it working. It's nice and soft. So if you know, got an achy back, legs, stuff like that, but you can't lean on it, you have to place it on you. Oh yeah. Now I would say it's a medium heat. You can feel the heat. Very nice. Couple of minutes, you're good to go.